weaknesses feed me. Please continue to fail.
Screamed and exploded before breaking down? Uh-huh. Sir, I have to tell you, I find that very hard to believe. Thank you so much for calling.
When my vindication comes, you'll wish you'd been born inside out.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know, he's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be too.
Ilissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that Peck guy will be at the party too.
Okay, Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm going to bring you a corsage.
Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're going to poke around.
Okay, I'll take one for the team.
No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
Something wanted out of this box.
Watch out, black spots. Check, and eventually open a full interdimensional portal. Open doorway, and anything that wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the keep door sealed shut. Somebody find the power.
Good work, Eagle Eye. Look at this. Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Was that a possessor?
Maybe. Looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? Pretty easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that she'll stir things up around here. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to. Hello? Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out is who?
Hey, cadet, get in here and clear this off, please.
Be ready for him. Possessor.
Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me.
There it is again! Don't let it get me!
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
Not the color work.
Can you help him?
Hold him down, young blood! Voila! That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barbing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
How's it buzzing? Buzzer was ish.
Ah, he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh, no. If this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast. Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
Well, hello there.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy, every day's the first day.
Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately.
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckby. This is for Jock. Jock.
Security, remove these men with excessive force.
Why do the good ones
always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here?
They got picked!
I never got here.
More possessor ghosts? Kid, you know what to do.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Rikers Island for this.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever? Oh my God!
They're packing the guests!
All right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
Trying to capture. Just blast it down to nothing.
was nowhere near fatal.
Please.
Let's make some noise.
Winston just say, take it to the bridge. What are you guys doing down there?
You are funny, Joe. We're getting to the security camera.
Peter!
Can
you break?
And
into
the other one.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, he got away. Get to the temple, the glowing one. Great, can you see where they went?
We haven't reached the security office yet. This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's the Big 10-4. Making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up. You know, around the office.
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
Ray, stay away from any possessions.
Casa Gorbosmod, Sorsiglam. Frogger.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks. You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns. Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can, and yeah, I didn't want to think we could do it. Just thinking happy thoughts.
Huh.
I'm getting heavy interference on the monitors. You guys in trouble?
Couldn't have been the American Revolutionary War, could it? On the war on frozen, even the war on drugs. It just has to be this. Snowblow.
you! Incoming!
Yeah, they took some casualties. All right, down in front.
We made it to 1800s. The museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect. They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa. Well, here we are, the Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Watch it now.
Of course, the trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then? Quick, get a scan for Ray's database.
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
Watching the screen is not how you're going to start a movie.
On your left!
Hey, Ray, how do we get out of the Egypt exhibit? The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, I get it. Clever. The ghosts use their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle the time-space continuum. The door is still there.
Good. Thank you very much. Now, let's get the hell out of here. Where'd Peter go now?
Of the chairman, too. Watch out for him. He looks like a nasty one.
Get a scan on that.
Hey, Ben! Help!
Look out! Above you!
Scooter, we need to go. Let's go.
Let's get him! On the right! Scan it!
That's a whole lot of what...
Hey, guys, did you find Alyssa? Where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
We must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue.
What a nightmare.
Thank you. Not the words a rescuing hero wants to hear from his damsel in distress. May I say, your eyes are much prettier when they're not glowing like hot coals.
Peter, I've made an extraordinarily frightening discovery.
Why don't you all go away?
All my data indicate that the ghost world is beginning to push through multiple cross portals from their dimension into ours.
Well, more overtime.
Guys, look!
Now she calls my name.
Lock the exits!
Don't let it escape with her.
Hit it with slime.
Into the big yellow eye.
Ha 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 ha!
like to have that superpower.
Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth-dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do, Horace? Now go do your job and stop that thing.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles.
Way, gentlemen.
Well, this looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
You left a trail. This way. Probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter. What's strange?
This tunnel network. What could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter. The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
I don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
This way, with me.
So it's not steam, it's not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. This is not the origin point. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail. The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel. Use your PKE.
Is, where does it lead?
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like familiar weird?
Well, we knew which way to go for a while at least. There's got to be another way around this.
The trail leads to the sealed door and stops. Man, I do not want this jerkball to...
Yeah, that's a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
Well, so far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS. The Meson Collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage, but takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of Meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the Meson Collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
Much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
The column, it's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Hello, Chairman. Ready to get what's coming to you? Kidnapping is a class one felony, and we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction. Get him! It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere.
Residue by far.
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now. Right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart, cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city!
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No, I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
You're real heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired heroes. Peck's gonna pull our
save the city? We got a 4-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Vinkman, if they start evacuating Manhattan, I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.
What does this symbol mean?
Guys. Perfect fit.
It's not a constellation. It's a mandala.
I can't believe I never saw it before.
Okay, for 1 minute, pretend someone here doesn't know what a mandala is.
A mandala is like a spiritual labyrinth.
And this one looks like a spiraling system that feeds into each successive node along the line until it reaches a culmination point. Before he died, Shandor must have set some mechanism in place similar to the antenna in Dana's building.
You know, I think you helped to make that clear. So this was the gizmo that's supposed to feed energy to the destructor form?
That's right, Peter!
Well, Dr. Venkman.
Well, I had to get one right eventually, didn't I? I mean, just math.
All right, I'm just speculating, but it's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger and stronger until they reach the end, and then they...
Look, the first portal, the library, the second... The museum. And the third, the Sedgwick.
And that means the fourth portal must be right here.
The middle of the Hudson River?
Well, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know. Plenty of bodies in that river. Could become ghosts.
But what does this have to do with me?
Motion.
You're saying this is my fault?
You are blameless!
What Egon meant to say was that you have some sort of connection to this thing, and we're going to go back to the Sedgwick and find out what. Isn't that right, Brainiac?
That's right, Peter.
Alyssa, do you remember where you were going when you were at the Sedgwick?
I was standing outside a room. 1221. Something was compelling me to go in, but I woke up just before the door opened. I ran out of there as fast as I could. And then some jerk tried to pick me up on the elevator.
Okay, you need to stay here where it's safe and where you can't set off any more cross-dimensional shockwaves hot stuff. Yeah, read up on the Mandela and the boys will check out the Sedgwick.
The boys? And what about you, superstar?
I'm gonna have you drop me off near Peck's office. Something tells me he's not quite what he seems.
Good idea. Meet us at the hotel when you're done.
No.
I see the evil.
You have to roll the Ghostbusters way. Don't it?
No flying cars. Ever.
All right. Goodbye.
Whoa. If this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
Closed until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment. Mm-hmm.
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us. We're bonded contractors for the city.
Especially the Ghostbusters.
All right, heat them up. We'll melt our way in.
Wait, I have a better idea.
Good thinking.
This is disappointing.
No. Disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes. Not being covered in slime by phantom ghouls out to kill us doesn't exactly make me reach for Hank. Why they shut down? You guys didn't bang.
I'll note a few burnt walls and broken ceilings are the last thing that anybody's...
And smashed furniture, broken chandeliers, destroyed paintings, shattered vases, probably some minor structural damage.
Thanks, Egon. My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor cosmetic issues.
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600-square-foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get to work. It's an ambush! Get them hot!
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think Ray's right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there.
Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell. We've got it cornered.
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in! The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
He meant people.
Then yes. I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety. Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch, a professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing? There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the third floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen. Watch out!
Seem like they're happy about it.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall. Anyone there?
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've seen this before. I think we're alone.
Even do all this when you were chasing Slimer?
No, this is a lot worse than the rest of it. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for a door. There has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
Found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up a generator.
All right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge. Sweet music.
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing all this trouble.
Working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there, come on!
Look out, it's the late shift!
Yeah, but this is just a help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So, nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. That'd be okay.
Ow!
Ow!
Ooh!
Get
incarcerated. You hit me! Find some cover!
On the right!
On your left!
Scan him, he's not in the guide! You're hurt!
Look behind you!
This is really useful. On the right!
On your left! Don't mess with me, man! Aim high! Nobody messes with the kid!
All
right, kitchen is clean. Let's get back to the elevators.